Hello students, this particular video I am creating to make you understand how to use Zoom as a student, and particularly a problem which was faced, that how to raise hand when we were using laptop for student. So how to use Zoom. So let's begin. First you have to open the Zoom app which you have installed in your laptop. So go to the Zoom app and double click it to begin. From here you have to click join, and you have to enter the meeting ID which I have given to you. For the purpose of this session, I have already created a meeting ID, so I have entered this meeting ID. This is my name. I would request all of you to use your name, so it is easy for me to identify that who is there online. Then do not connect to audio or turn off my video. This is both are not required. I can see your video also with a good bandwidth. And I want you to connect with the audio, so join. So as soon as you join, you will get this pop-up screen, join with computer audio. Click on this. So you are using the computer audio. Okay, so now you are connected with audio. And you can see that this is a screen of yours, that is student, and this is a screen of faculty member. So from here, if in case you want to raise a question, then go to more, or if in case you expand this, you will get it here only, participants, or if in case your window is screen is short, go to more. The whole aim is to go to participant. You will get the list of participants. Let me increase the size of screen recording. Right. You can see since both are mine, this is where I'm using it right now. And here you will find raise hand option. So as soon as you click this, raise hand, it's here. You will find that a hand raise option is shown in front of you, that is the student. And in case you are satisfied during the course of the lecture and you do not want to ask the question again, you can lower the hand. So that option will go. This is how you have to raise the hand and lower the hand when you are doing it with the laptop. You don't want to share your video, you can click here, stop video, so your video will stop. And again, start here, your video will start. Similarly, you don't want to share your audio, you can mute it. So your audio will not be there in the teacher's laptop or mobile. But if in case you want to ask something, you should start with this. So if in case you don't want to have any, you don't have any question, you don't want to ask anything, it is better to mute the audio so that the disturbance which is there in the surrounding should not be there. Rest, the video will be casted in front of you and the screen will be shared. You can ask the question, it will be answered, and that is how we are going to conduct the session. Thank you very much, dear. If in case you have any other issues, you can definitely question me in Moodle. You can ask the question or in the session. Thank you very much.